do 7? Do you want to do 10?
I don't know. Let's figure out how much longer they can deal. Let's do games to 7. That's 3 of 5.
Just go back and forth.
Nope. Well, that's it.
You know what sucks is that, like, that's one third of the way to the way.
Yeah, well, it won't be.
Oh, I keep missing.
was lucky.
Alright, we're one in line.
Bounced off the wall, then got topspin.
Ah.
And then made the wall.
Huh.
Threes?
Yeah.
Oh my god, barely hanging on.
These things are so hard to read.
So going into best 3 or 5?
Yeah, so you're at... I need to win the next two.
Oh, God. Okay.
Oh! it the crease or was it head on?
It was head on, but it was basically like a burner from head on. Right there.
Yeah, it would have been like a perfect American shot, I think.
Oh, it still bounced the guy.
Yeah.
That absolute burn is not good, and it sucked.
That's smart.
But usually, if you did it head on, it's gonna like pull back.
Right.
I think it's a 3-2.
Yeah, okay, it's that hard.
See, that shot I hit up here, thinking it was going to be some type of a burn. And it's like, no, obviously it's not. That's terrible.
Turn it off.
Putting enough pressure on you, so you're able to hit it.
Yeah, like, I'm not stretched out as much.
Yeah.
And did you see that? That was the first burn was up here, obviously terrible, you killed it. That last burn was down here, still fucked it up. But it was still way better than that one.
Right, right.
4-2? Or 4-3?
Shit.
That's what you know. See how many off the wall ones I got that time?
Yeah.
It felt so good. That's the worst, you make it between legs off. Like, it already runs twice the wall.
Yeah.
And like, in between all
yeah,
the
yeah,
walls.
Yeah, there. Tied up.
I can't believe I missed that. I'm going to put you in the leg. That's so easy.
Card, when
you did that completely for the content.
Yeah, when you, because I don't know if you saw me, but like.
Oh, you were just like walking through the wall.
Yeah, you stepped on my foot. I turned around. I was just not prepared at all for you to return that. Oh, man. Okay.
I was just hoping like the shuffling on my feet was a little quieter so you wouldn't realize. And then all of a sudden you hit the wall and you just pick it up. And then I'd be like,
that would be cool. Alright, 0-0. This is the game that decides it all. Good luck. Review it.
That's true.
it. Supposed to be the greatest contest of all time.
Nope.
Yeah.
Came right to it.
Yeah, that went right between your fingers, right? You were saying that in the...